They come away with the win here after some tremendous work in every department, really. Such a well-deserved result, and their manager will be very, very proud of them.
Would you say the game went to plan, Trevor?
More or less, yes. They have a couple of things to work on, though.
So our live coverage comes to an end this evening. And all that remains is for me to thank my co-commentator, Trevor Brooking.
You're welcome, Peter. What an evening of football it's been.